emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts, and someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
Thank you. Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. You breach on your shot. Let's go.
No, no, you're no.
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
Logan, see if there's another entrance. Wait here for your signal.
Hang in.
It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look, the wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
But who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
He's coming. Back down.
Target. The remote sniper. Target's a one. Those choppers are all right out of here. Take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs.
It's clear.
Get back here quick.
Dad! Dad!